Germany. They went to the polls to decide who would lead them in the coming year, but the electorate didn't come up with the answer. The Christian Democrats topped the poll, but they failed to get an overall majority. It was anything but plain sailing for their leader, Kurt Keisinger, Chancellor in the present coalition. Thus began the tussle for power, with Vice Chancellor Willy Brandt lobbying the Free Democrats, who hold the balance, in a bid to form yet another coalition. But one thing was certain. Adolf von Thaten and his neo-Nazi party, the National Democrats, had not won the power they'd hoped for. Dr. Keisinger and Herr Brandt were obviously relieved by the defeat of the party, which is damaging their country's standing amongst other nations. Nevertheless, von Thaten's popularity has increased, a fact not to be forgotten.